thank you for joining us at Scentroid. I'm Emily, and I'll be showing you a few of the incredible features of our SIMS3 platform. The Sensor Information Management Software, SIMS3, is our all-inclusive software used to view and analyze historical data, run diagnostics, make predictions, and configure various settings for your supported Scentroid device. It offers a complete and integrated suite for ambient air chemical analysis and odor management. SIMS3 can collect data from thousands of devices covering an entire area using a unique and highly intuitive facility control system. All facilities are separately organized so that the users of each will only see data from their own devices. Regulators will have an overall view of facilities within their monitoring scope. SIMS3 AI utilizes both continuous pollution monitoring and live weather data to calculate a real-time odor plume model, displaying an exact location and spread of odor emissions. Not only that, but nearby complaints are automatically assigned to facilities, and even sources within facilities, so that the system provides a perfect blend of real-time odor impact estimation with the registration and further management of odor complaints from neighboring residents. The map module itself displays a wealth of information, including locations of your air quality monitoring devices, their live sensor readings, the location of sensitive receptors, odor complaint locations, and their justification status. Odor complaints are automatically analyzed to determine the individual validity of each against a known odor source or event. They're then visually marked as justified, red, not justified, green, and to be justified, yellow. For each complaint, the user will receive a list of all contributing sources and events. Complaints with no known sources will be analyzed to determine validity and to identify possible locations of the unknown contributing source. A location that has a potential for an odor complaint, for instance, a person who'll complain frequently or a company that'll be directly affected by an odor, can be marked as a sensitive receptor. Odor or pollutant concentrations, as sensitive receptor locations, are estimated and modeled every 10 minutes, and users can create alarm levels and view historic odor concentrations at all sensitive receptor locations. Another powerful component of SIMS3 is the full control of time. Users can move a timeline navigation slider to investigate how a plume evolves and changes over a set period. Plume data readings from ambient monitors, complaints, source emissions, and all other events will be synced with the selected time. Users can even create an animation to get a visual on how the plumes and complaints evolve, as plumes will develop and change based on weather conditions, submitted user data, and algorithmic AI developments. What is even more amazing is that users can move the timeline into the future and see SIMS3's predictions for plumes, complaints, and even sensor readings. The brains of SIMS3 utilizes an impressive and powerful logic. AI compares estimated odor levels from dispersion modeling to the actual measurements collected with odor monitoring equipment. AI adjusts and updates emission rates of all sources to compensate. Ground level readings are used by SIMS3 to conduct back trajectory to identify unknown sources. Continuous pollution data and field olfactometric data are used with meteorological data to triangulate the exact location of an odor source. Our software conducts these back trajectory and emission rate estimates every 10 minutes. The built-in weather forecasting module allows the user to see any future weather events, determine complaint risk probability, view temperature, and more. Complaint risks are displayed underneath each individual forecast, whether daily or hourly, to assess the potential of receiving an odor complaint at that time, or for that date. Clicking on any date within the forecasted period will let the user generate a plume based on changing weather patterns, along with a complaint risk probability rating. All analytics are presented as temporal view, statistical view, and the AQI analysis view. Temporal view isolates and compares collected sensor data for any time frame in an easy-to-read graph. For statistical view, data is presented as percentages versus concentration for quick reference. Data trend lines give users an at-a-glance indication as to whether a noted increase or decrease of concentration was detected. The SIMS3 reporting module will provide you with the tools you need to make informed decisions regarding your monitoring project. Generated with a click of a button, this document will provide you with the averages, along with thorough individual sensor reports. Users are able to schedule weekly, monthly, or annual reports. The SIMS3 event log contains event data, time frame, justification, occurrences, intensity, and a brief description. At a glance, users can determine the most logged event types, determine the weekly frequency of logged events, and track the most active day, most active time, and total events registered. A series of filters allow users to quickly find a specific event, notification, event type, new or red status, event time, justification status, occurrences, intensity, and more. The settings module allows a user to change individual user permissions, access privileges, user varieties, notification settings, and more, all in one convenient window. Users can also create new user types, calibrate their devices, establish new alarms, modify existing alarm trigger rules, and with appropriate user permissions set, configure alarm notifications to be sent via email or text message. This will allow system administrators to limit or grant access to potentially sensitive information at their own discretion. AQI thresholds are either automatically generated or can be user-defined through our settings page. SIMS3 users can customize individual AQI thresholds for each sensor. Should you encounter an exceedance, alarms can be set and configured for individual units, groups, or entire device networks. The established AQI thresholds will then be used in analytics and individual unit pages throughout SIMS3. SIMS3 revolutionizes air quality monitoring and odor complaint management. The Scentroid team has worked hard to provide you with an unforgettable user experience, designed with utmost care to provide you the tools to determine pollutant threats, air quality alarms, historical data, sampled areas, plumes, complaint management, and much more. The intuitive and aesthetic graphical interface allows anyone to run complicated data analytics without needing to be an air quality expert. Thank you for joining us today. If you have any questions, please let us know by emailing us at info@scentroid.com.